I have gone all over the country performing this show for the past 6 years to raise funds and awareness for breast cancer research. And we travel all over the country, and every time we go into a new city, we meet more women. And it's, you know, so wonderful hearing the conversation, because I've been involved in so many conversations very similar to the ones I heard tonight, telling different the stories of different women, and I will be telling you a little bit about each piece as we go.
I was trying to be a contract like a normal life to the hospital could be. I was very thankful that I was stage 3 or stage 4. I was very thankful that I had a manageable case of cancer.
I had my family when I was young because of all those statistics, and because I knew in my heart that I was not going to come down with any form of breast cancer. I was not going to get breast cancer. So it was a minute of denial when I did discover the tumor. Hard to say breast cancer, I mean, the word.